let me tell you something that I myself have heard many times before. I don't know how you did it, just that you did. So thanks. I know you're busy, but this opportunity is just too good to pass up.
I see that genome contract run is planned. Good job.
Remember, the show must go on. This contract makes that possible.
Your reputation with the science division is impressive.
Thank you. Feeder resupply request received. Attending to feeder supply. Acknowledging request for feeder resupply. Picking up asset. Asset requiring collection.
Our job, no, our mission in raising these animals is to provide an environment for them to thrive. Your habitat is too small for them.
Diplodocus. It's fun, right? Diplodocus. I mean, the name, Diplodocus. It's fun to say.
Yes, the tyrant lizard, the Tyrannosaurus Rex. Favorite of early century fiction writers and adolescent children everywhere. And why? Because it represents everything that we fear about the past. It's what we believe that we've conquered, even though it ceased to exist before humanity had reached the proto-ape stage. And that was true. Until now. Until you.
Oh, this place is Isla Pena. If an island could have attitude, then this little chunk of volcanic rock takes the cake.
Good job on that contract. These funds are going to open up the possibilities for new research.
Proceeding to the feeder now. Feeder supplies inbound.
Torosaurus, correct? Ha, indeed it is. These grow up to be medium-sized and like to eat ferns.
We don't always get offers like this. Consider it carefully.